Hello guys, what is up? We are playing a brand new game, Jurassic World Evolution, and let's play it. I need to adjust the lighting on my monitor. Alright. So the brightness. So let's. And if you guys haven't already, remember to subscribe, like, and hit that notification bell for all those daily uploads. And if you haven't seen, I have purple lights going around my room, so it gives, like, that purple drop. So that's cool. Actually, since we're playing a game, Sorry, I just, Alright. So that's good. So, Brightness. Should be all the... Let's go to max so you can see the game pretty good. Display area. There, the whole screen. Adjust the slider into the. Okay, continue. So. Now, by now, on Epic, return to the Jurassic Park. So, this is a new expansion. So. If we get 20 likes on this video, I'll think about buying the expansion pack. Okay, alright, so we have campaign, challenge, sandbox, settings, newsletter, sign up, and quit. Let's do the campaign, Jurassic World, and I'll be right back. I wanna see someone. Hey, you can see me a lot better like this. Sorry, I'm just trying to make it look good for you. So let's go do campaign Jurassic World Evolution.
Hello. May I say welcome? My name is Dr. Ian Malcolm. You may have heard of me.
And the old Jurassic Park.
You should have heard of me, especially now that you're here. So before you are the islands you need to manage, if you can. The five deaths. Jeez, if only there had been five. Okay, this is as good a place as any to begin.
Isla Mantaros.
It's relatively stable. Yeah, you can get your feet wet here.
The chopper. Alright. Doom. Alright, so what is this? We got three. How do I put that? Construct a hammering creation lab. Alright, how do I build? Yeah, actually, how do I build the thing? Navigate the toolbar to choose a category. What the heck? Oh, here's the toolbar. Enclosure. We got the Then they're right in the middle. I'll build. So how do I like? Okay. So So let's go to paths. Connect to the path network. Oh, I see. Oh, wait. How do I, like, delete?
Now comes the real test.
Whatever. To select building and try. The hatching bay. So, can you hear me alright? Alright, cool. So, incorporate action at the human creation lab. Alright, so, hatching bay. I guess, incubate a dinosaur. So, I guess. This is like the most processed we can get, so we're incubating the Stresiomyth. Dr. Ian Malcolm. Alright, so this isn't obviously the strongest answer, so release. Oh, that's cool. So this is like a herbivore, not a... Wait. I forgot. Genetic mutations, unknowable combinations, chaos, all leading to a living. This is a plant eater. I forget the name of them.
The Hammond Foundation has three main areas of interest: security, entertainment, and science. I've already nudged the heads of each division to reach out to you personally. They'll offer opportunities and incentives for you to be part of their team. Choose one of their contracts. It'll help you develop your facility.
Also, to the contract, science division, so the Dr. Kajal Dua is a science division, entertainment is Isaac Clement, and George Lambert is a security. I wish I was live streaming so you can pick us, but what you, science, entertainment, or security? I say security, I guess, first.
This is Lambert, head of security. Yours, theirs, and mine. Welcome to the island.
Our
basic learning. We want to keep our animals under control while simultaneously encouraging instinctive behaviors. Because these animals have potential as combatants. Look, everyone's fear on.
Alright, so do we build a connect and power extension tower? Sure, except
contracts can be requested from the division heads inside the control room. Complete these to increase your reputation and gain additional revenue to keep expanding your park.
How do I rotate this? X to rotate.
So, one more thing. Your reputation. Your rep, quote unquote. Keep an eye on it, okay? If you have a solid reputation with a division, you're more likely to benefit from them. Financially, I'm
so look at a balancing act.
Each division is vying for your attention, and if they don't get it, they tend to take it
Art. Build power expansion station. Wait, so are we supposed to? Alright, so we build two things, or actually three things, technically. Wait. So, more paths, then go there. Alright, so operational power. Or, what's here? Expedition Center. What's that? Alright, if you guys want to give me any tips on this game, because, like, I don't know, I never really played a game like this before, go ahead. Alright guys, well, if you haven't already, remember to subscribe, like, and hit that notification bell, and off camera I'm going to try to figure out this game. The next time we're going to play this game is probably going to be a live stream, so stay tuned for that. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.